They need support. They need your help. They need encouragement. They need you. And this is the initiative that we would want to take in order to support these young entrepreneurs with seed money, with initial capital, and see where they will take us. You'll be really surprised at the ideas that are there amongst us, and especially through these young entrepreneurs. They've got a lot of energy, they can do a lot. With seniors and their guidance, they will go a long way. This is all about, it's not about today, it's all about our future. And as the DP World slogan goes, it's creating the future, create it now. So make an effort, make a difference. I have an eminent jury here with me, people who have excelled in their fields, and they would now sort of judge the winner of these startups that will be presented to you. I would introduce each of the jury members, and I would request them to join me on stage so that we can introduce them to the audience here. First and foremost, I request Mr. Arvind Mathur to come up on stage. Arvind has held a variety of positions, including head of capital markets. Welcome, Arvind. He's the president of Indian Private Equity and Venture Capital Association. And I have to thank Arvind because he jumped on the plane late last night, arrived here, and he's amongst us, bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, this morning. Thank you, Arvind.
Thank you.
Arvind's experience in this sector has, you know, a lot of firsts to his credit. He was with Asian Development Bank. He has been a member of investment committees, direct investment in emerging markets of Asia. So in the investment community, he enjoys a great reputation, and I'm grateful that he's amongst us today. Our next member on the jury panel is Mr. Pankaj Dandaria. Of Ernst & Young. He's the partner of National Transaction Support Infrastructure, Industrial and Consumer. Thank you. Ernst & Young is a leading provider of advisory, and they work with the community, especially in the maritime sector, in a very broad spectrum. They do a lot of studies in advisory and help the sector with innovations, new ideas. And I will call upon Captain B.B. Sinha, Chairman and Managing Director of the Shipping Corporation of India. We all know Shipping Corporation of India. We are here in their building, in their auditorium. Thank you, Captain Sinha, for being here with us today. Last but not the least, the one and only Deepak Parekh. I think I could go on for the rest of the day if I start elaborating his achievements, Deepak, I won't go any further. I think we all know you, and thank you for chairing the jury for us. We do appreciate you. Thank you very much, Deepak. If I may ask the jury to